Hello and welcome, Peter here, Piotr Fessner, how are you doing guys? Hello. So, let's switch to the camera. Okay, we've got a valve index here. Let's switch on the soldering iron. Sorry, I'm just looking here at stuff and I can't focus too well. Let's get some flux. Let's try to remove, see how customer did try his best to remove the analog joystick and he haven't managed. Yes, so I'm trying not to overflood it. Now we can overflood it here on this side. Okay. Now the problem what customer did is tearing apart those traces here because we need to do trace damage. As you can see here, this one is not touching where it's supposed to touch. I will try not to use the I will try not to use the the third hand. Okay, so I will try to use my hands. Yeah. And I'll try to see to make sure. Maybe if I will use my that need to be cut it, my wick, I can get something, but I don't believe. I think I just need to cut it up and take it out. I can't use the I can't use the hot air gun on this. I'd say I would kill more than it's worth. Clean the tip as well of the excess of the solder and let's try to use the wick. Okay, will it pull anything? Oh yeah, it's pulling. Okay, but is it good enough or I need to pause guys because boys came back home. Okay guys, so what I did is I removed the plastic part where all the buttons were and I went into the position of unhooking the last potentiometer here and I just took it aside. So what it is I need to solder those three pins at the bottom. Okay, those three, which I will just pretty much I will be able to do it without a lot of hassle if I can stretch this pin which is bent here, because that's the only problem and I can't bend it now when it's cold, so I need to do it when it's hot. So I'll pause again, okay, and I will try to do it and I'll explain you if I will see any obstacles on the way what I did. Okay, so I can't do it. In that case I need to top up the solder to those pads. I'll remove this one. I won't be using the holder so it will be easier for me to manage. Hopefully I can show you. If I can't show you, I will just pause, do it and unpause. Yeah, but without the solder it's quite challenging for me to heat it up simultaneously all three of them. Okay, come on, can I drop you? Yeah. Yay, I can. Okay, now these other two as well, look, stubborn ones. Yes, and the last one. Okay, so we get solder back on them. I'll put the solder away and I will be trying my best to, I don't know if I can show that on the camera, but I'll be trying to heat up, okay, simultaneously all of them and push it out. If I can't push it, I'll have to pull it and you won't be able to see it at all. Yeah, it's showing it and doing it, it's a problem. I'll just have to do it off camera. I mean, you know, like me grabbing this, or maybe, no, hold on a second, maybe if I will be doing on one side here, okay, because I might be just lucky. I'll be trying to this, yeah, and pull, you see, pulling on one side. Now I should be able to use a leverage and do it on the second side. Oh yeah, you see, and it's going, because I was trying to show you, yes, so bear with me. I should be able to put Favre out, and now the last but not least, yes, maybe you can see it. Okay, so it's pretty much the last bit. Yeah, okay, it's out, I got it here. So if you can't do it with a less solder, of course you need to use more solder so we can heat up more surface, and then you're better off. Yes, so we got it loose and nothing is damaged. Awesome. Okay, so this is Survivor. And now all we need is just this joystick, which is unnecessarily taken apart, unfortunately. But I won't be, you know, I won't be going to that rabbit hole. I'll top up solder here, and I'll heat up, and I'll just literally, yeah. And what I see, it's sometimes less means more, and sometimes more means less. When it comes to them, sometimes I prefer to have more solder than less, because then you can heat it up properly. Oh, that's not the case. Okay, so now I've got solder on those pads. I'm not sure about those two damaged ones. Okay. We'll get some, but at the end of the day, now would be nice to use hot air and simultaneously heat up everything, but because I've got what I've got here as a problem, so let us look. 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so 3, so I would have to do it on one side, so I get those 3. Maybe try to heat up those 3 so that I can push them. Okay, that might work. I'm doing it with Xbox and PlayStation, and it's working, so hope here will work as well the same way. Whole point is to heat up more, and then once they are super hot, you can try to pull them, but it's a process, and that's dropping my temp, so that's not nice. Okay, so now because it's quite hot, ouch, oh, super hot, okay, need to insert something on the second side. I need to try to okay, so it's not exactly doing as quick as I thought. Would be nice to not burn yourself when you're doing it as well. See, if this wouldn't be damaged, this job would be much pleasant. But because it is what it is, you need to suffer here. Okay. So now, do we have here? Okay, there is one capacitor or a pin. No, that's just the pin. Okay, I was afraid that there is some capacitor or something, but it's nothing. Just I need to heat up as much as I can. Guys, I'll pause it and I'll do it and I'll tell you how I've done it, because it's too long video now. Guys, so literally 1 minute after I've paused the video, I've done it. We got a joystick here. It's burnt. It has to be burnt because you've used the heat on it. But what we're interested is here, okay? That's what we're interested in. So what it is now is actually not that bad, to be true. I'll clean it, I'll unpause it, and I'll look myself what is the damage for real. Okay guys, so I think that's it, because it's not a lost cause, I'd say. We can see that this one, which is damaged on the other side, has a connection through to here, okay? Through to here, this one has through to here. This one has on the other side, so here is okay. No damages, no damages. Yes, so I think we'll be okay. Now this, we know the last lost cause is on this one, but it's connecting those both on the right hand side and in the middle. They are connecting on the other side. So as long as I will push through here and grab it somehow with a solder, so it will be stable, then that's okay. But it has to connect with the other side. That's what I need to only worry about, yes? And then we'll be fine. Okay, so I've placed the new one. I've placed flux on it. I'm taking my iron. Oh, no, wrong iron. That's the big one. Big one. I don't want to use the big one here on this one. I'll use the micro tip. Well, that's not micro tip, but a small tip. Comparing to the other one. I'll clean it. Okay, and we can start soldering. I don't have my third hand, so it might be wobbly, but hey ho. Bash. Should grab it nicely. How it look like? Okay, if it needs looking okay. On one side, now let's grab something on the second side. Okay, I'll clean the tip, because I see that my tip is getting filthy because of how much stuff is going on here. Okay, let it soak in. Great, awesome. To watch out, because it's super tiny and I might not see some other connectors. If I would do it from scratch, I do believe it's a really pleasant job and I should have no issues whatsoever. Single touch, you see my tip is again filthy. I'll clean it. Don't want a filthy tip on this. Okay. What else has left? You left. I don't know if that will hold anything. That has to. I need to make sure. If no, I'll do it from the other side. Here, okay, I'm not touching anything, that's okay. Okay, guys, so that's it, cleaning, but everything is fine, everything is working. So that's it, guys, I'll clean it off, put it back and call the customer to come and collect it. As you see, if this wouldn't be dealt with before me, this would be far cleaner, far better, just better. But because somebody was here, somebody was doing things, it's quite challenging for me to keep it up to the highest standard possible of soldering. If you wanna do valve first time, if you did other joysticks on PlayStation or on Xbox or Oculus Quest, those analogs, well, those doesn't matter. So yeah, pretty much Xbox or PlayStation the most, then you will be happy to deal with it, because you will know, you will have your ways around it. You don't need a hot air if you know how to do it. With hot air you can burn everything here on the way. So as you've seen, I've done only with an iron. It's better to use this and no microscope, just magnifying glass. It's more convenient. I just wanted to show because I didn't have any videos about valve, so now it's my first video about valve, and it's proven that it's not more difficult than any other out there. Guys, that's it, that's everything in the video. Sorry that it took me 17 minutes. Maybe next time will be quicker. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. If possible, let's fix them all. Take care. Yo.